ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls.
Yeah. 2017, and I bought a second harmonica. Yeah. Yeah. So maybe later I'll play something today. Actually, I have an idea because David gave me some lights, And then I got this harmonica so I could play Fix on Parade on my acoustic and have some rock and roll going on.
Ooh,
so maybe if we light up the lights and get my harmonica, we'll have a big rock show.
Why wouldn't we?
Why wouldn't we? So yeah, usually just a G and I just leave it in the rack.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
All year long.
That's because all the songs are in G.
It's easy. Yeah, Kevin, your problem is you're trying to be fancy.
Yeah, you're right.
If you just write everything at one
I'm
key.
I'm taking this off and I'm done.
Spoken word. Spoken word. Milky chin.
My mind is a steel trap. That's not
soup. Ready?
When this rain stops, I've got a question. What are you gonna do for food? And all the bricks drop amidst all the flooding. All the cries, wishing for dying. Truth be told, it wasn't colder yesterday. Do we care? Cause nothing's going anyway. Truth be told, it wasn't colder yesterday. Triggers a warning. Where are you gonna go? Do you even know? And when you wake up, take on the morning. You walk into the fire. Yeah, you wish you were higher. Truth be told, it wasn't colder yesterday. Why do we care? Cause nothing's going anyway. Truth be told, it wasn't colder yesterday. Oh,
alright, here's a real, the real solo.
I've got a question. What are you gonna do
Christmas time is here. We'll be drawing near. Christmas, I meant.
Holy Christian.
Well,
holy, you know, Allison, I used to do that song in the fifth grade.
Did you?
Yeah. I used to do it, got my list. Then I took speech.
I'm sure
you're on a list.
Well, somebody mentioned Allison's birthday earlier. I think she did.
It wasn't me.
All I want is
what
is coming to me, 10s and 20s.
Kristen, you've opened a door that you're never going to be able to close.
Please, may I have my violin turned? All I want for Christmas is the fair share. All I want is what's coming. Oh, it's Anton's turn. What song do you want, violin? I was just having her get tuned up for when it's my turn. Because it's time for It's Okay Baby, isn't it? Is it that time of the show? Well, you got to go pick down with Allison. Okay. sweet mouth market milk kitchen. That one. Stud. You're on deck.
I'm on deck.
Yeah, thanks. You know, bowls cut in and never learn. People wait.
Well,
you you don't know is this is your blind audition, and then if you do good, we're going to add 2 feet to the stage next year and give you a chair. Hey! Allison needs company.
Are you sad you have to play that song now?
No.
Yeah.
something. You better learn, you son of a bitch. Isn't this the word that song that you put it up? Yeah, remember it was like when it was on the radio, it was like, who invited you? Son of a bitch, better than that with that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It was like,
well, it was better than Charlie Daniels. What the hell?
That's a song.
What is going on?
All right.
I'm going back behind the hair.
It's almost New Year's.
Do it again.
Hey, Kempi, do you want to play harp on the song?
Is it in
G?
D. I only have the other one.
You tricked me.
Yeah. I'd love to, but I can't. Sing along.
You blew it. You could have had a lot of applause.
Hey, Kemp, I know how to whistle. I can whistle.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. That works.
Okay, ready?
Chalk It Up. So maybe like next time, in Labor Day, we get Jonah and then our new violin friend, and maybe can you talk to the people that chalk it up and see if
we can.
If anybody at this table can share,
we're
going to
need way more hot Italian.
I know
we're going to need way more hot Italian cards. Can we build this thing out?
We built this city on pizza cards.
I wish I could always get paid for
this card. No, it's a great. And nobody will roll you for a pizza card. If you have any cash?
Oh,
no.
That's not true.
Do you know that like the U.S. dollar is third right now? It's like Bitcoin, hot Italian cards, and then the U.S. dollar.
Who's next?
I know I could never really know the way you're feeling, but I'll try. I know things are you might not be who or where you want them. That's fine. Just cut away the noise. Listen for that voice. Don't give up. No matter what now, don't you stop. We gotta figure this out. With you making all that noise, then we won't. Cause somebody's sick and somebody's sad, or they're missing their kid, or they're missing their dad. Someone's getting beat up just for being who they've been since they were born. Just for being who they've been since they were born. So don't give up. Anyone who's out here with me, sing it to each other softly. Don't give up, no matter what now. Don't you stop. Don't give up. Don't give up, no matter what now. Don't you stop.
That was the ballad of 2017. great. That's exactly why I wrote it. Gots to get through together.
Hey, Kippy.
Yeah?
What's going on New Year's Eve? You and I are playing a show because we're not going to get enough turns tonight. So,
I have a show here.
Here's what happened. The fabulous Naked Coffee stopped doing music this year. So
the
there's political stuff going on over there.
David, you have your Saturday, your last Saturday?
Yeah, I'm going to play here New Year's Eve, Saturday.
Okay. So next
with
Saturday, David, okay. And then next Sunday, Kevin and I are doing two sets at Comics and Collectibles on Freeport and Fruit Ridge.
Yay.
Yeah. Woo. Yeah. 8:30 and 10:30, two shows, $5 each, come to both, and we're going to be taking turns. We have 20-something albums out each.
If you're going to do the first show and Kevin will do the second show?
No, we're going to do Round Robin twice.
We're bringing
instruments. 90 minutes and then a break, and then 90 minutes.
Person.
And you know what? What's the next day, Kevin? 34 years of Moody Blues on January 1st. Yes.
Say Moody Blues?
Yeah, the Moody Blues. We're going to do all Moody Blues songs. But I only know one, so it's going to be pretty boring. Well, that's the one I was going to do. Now I'm going to do that one from the 80s. You know, what's that one? What's it just? The Dream Away. It's David's turn when the violins are making.
Selena, why are you hanging? What on earth could you possibly fear? Selena, has someone hurt you? Are you pining for a lost love's embrace? Selena, I thought you we all love you. So won't you call her to Selena? We all love you, Selena. I know what you think. Why do the ones we love hurt us the most? Selena, there are no answers, no rhyme, no reason to the games that love plays. So Selena, stop your crying, stop believing nobody cares.
played music together before.
Never said it before.
Exhausted.
I wanna do Moody Blues now, man.
Yeah, what time is it? Should we do one more round?
Or after
Moody Blues? Let's do an all Moody Blues round.
I'm just a singer in a rock and roll band.
Nights and white stars.
How about Tuesday afternoon?
You know, sadly, I probably know every Moody Blues album because of my mom.
I was going to get my mom a birthday gift.
I forget how old she was turning. And I went to a Montgomery Awards and decided to try to steal a Moody Blues 8-track tape. Montgomery Awards, out by Montgomery Awards, Sunrise Mall. And I was with my friend Bruce, who was 19, and he got caught and narfed me out. I got away with it. I was like the miner that got out of the store. He snitched on me, and they came and got me, and they're like, hey, you have your... Yeah. I could have given my mom a total stolen Moody Blues EKK for her birthday, but no.
But no.
Narked me out. Mama said, narked you out.
Yes.
You're the Johnny Cash of Roseville Square. Sunrise Mall, bitch.
Right?
Yeah. Oh, Sunrise Mall is across the street.
Yeah. Birdcage
walk. Birdcage.
You can take the birdcage walk of shame.
Wait a minute, bitch. What's it? That's the first time Kenny's ever called me bitch.
In front of people.
And we were
like, sassy Kenny. Oh, be that man at night, bitch. Luckily, this is all going to end up on the YouTube tomorrow morning. Anton won't be viewing it. It's your turn, darling.
My turn.
Right,
fine. We can totally help you.
Who wants to?
Let's take a request. Do you have a pick? Should we go to the audience? Or do you have a plan?
I was going to do it, okay, maybe because you were suggesting it.
I know, I always feel Boston. I only get to see you twice a year.
Yeah, I don't have a set list. My priorities these days for gigs is kind of like ibuprofen, guitar. What time is it? Oh, it starts at 8. I've got an extra hour. Oh, shit, it started at 7.
So
it's okay, maybe.
It's okay, maybe.
Yahoo!
So I'd like to... We're also doing a little bit of plugging. I'd also like to weave in a few stray strands. To
it's about hair talk.
Plugs,
no,
strands.
Not
always about hair.
Blues. I'm the Moody Blues. Mike Pinder, man with no hair.
You were plugging, sorry.
So I gotta see if I can do this. We don't mention, we have a show here January 6th.
Yeah.
It's not the New Year's show.
The 1 week anniversary of 2018. It's the 2018 first week anniversary show.
It's almost the anniversary show of your New Year's show.
We'll follow up on our, what's that thing you do on New Year's Eve where you lie and tell your friends you're going to do good things and you don't. New Year's resolutions. So on the 6th of January, we're going to have a resolution burning party at your show. We'll take our resolutions and burn.
So, I'm going to bring things down here now.
What else you got?
I got a new album. And it's got
Can you do it for us right now?
I got
What's
it
called?
The album is called Natural Causes. It looks like this. I'm holding it up. It's beautiful. And on the inside, there's a picture of a Mellotron M400. We got Mellotron on every single track on this album. The Moody Blues. The Moody Blues are alive in my heart. And this is a song I wrote in New York City called It's Okay Maybe. This has nothing to do with anything. It's about happy birthday Capricorns. I wouldn't even believe in astrology if it it weren't for the fucking Capricorns. What is it with all of you people? My life.
Capricorns.
So yeah, this is sort of like the evil side of Capricorn. No, this is the good side of the evil side of Capricorn energy. This is about 20 minutes before it all went wrong.
I force you to relive it twice a year, and I think
it's great. There's so much I couldn't even. We don't even have time for it. I'll just give you one little bite. Okay. You're jet lagged. You just got there, and you're jet lagged, and you've seen the upside down car on fire. You've seen all the guys with machine guns at the end of the bridge because of 9/11, which was about a month earlier. So everybody's freaked out. You're jet lagged, out of your mind. Do not take the free refills when they offer them to you. There's a cafe that used to inspire true love. So from St. Mark's, what's it called?
Oh, what was that called, honey?
New Helvetia. I was really worried tonight I was going to turn into a ladybird discussion. I'm really glad it hasn't. Back to
don't bring it up.
St. Mark's Coffee.
Whatever the place was, I walk in there because they said, "Oh, you gotta go check out this place." So I went to check out the place.
Yalfa Cafe.
Exactly. And the guy working there is like 19 or 16 or whatever, and he's playing Kate Bush. I'm thinking, well, that's a good sign. You know, and he's, just free refills all morning long. And I thought, well, I haven't had any sleep, so anyway, it all went wrong, and one more time, I'm sorry, I brought things way down, and I'm sorry, because it's Christmas Eve, we're all, it's about Jesus, I'm sorry about that, but for me, it's always going to be about the Moody Blues! Yay!
Anton, do you have a single from your new record?
Yeah, single.
I mean, are we releasing a single from the new record?
You can reissue it this year in Ziploc bag cassettes.
Oh my god!
I used to have 20 boxes of those things.
And then I didn't find them in 20 years, and Allison's actually
something. Yeah. Did we all look really, really weird photos of each of us? No, I mean beautiful, but
right.
Weird looking. There's something.
I think we've always been.
I love you guys! I saw you at the memorial twice! You were there!
Alright, is this the last round, Kevin?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you guys
want to
go home?
No, I'm gonna do one everybody can play on. It's an A and D. I got a puppy sitter, so I don't give a shit.
Whoa.
Yeah. Mom's not coming home tonight. Second glass of tea for you, Allison.
Maybe.
Bartender, give me the double dose of nutritional yeast. I'm getting crazy.
I love that.
Hey, everybody, all guitars and harmonicas and everything.
Yeah.
girl you want acoustic.
Oh,
not the tank girl.
See, I was like, I was way like beyond that. I was like way over here, and you were like there. There's no way I could get
hair.
To where you were at that point. So
I
went for a
Tony Horn today. In fact, come to think of it,
Tony, you're right. Tony Jack Bill.
Tony Joe White.
Tony Joe White!
Yeah, I actually met his roadie. Yeah. He's still touring. He's still out there. Poke Salad Annie is still touring.
He only does that one song in concert.
It's 48 minutes long.
Alright, let's do this. So, anybody have anything you want to tell us? Any criticism? Anything that you would like to get off your chest right now? Let's do it.
I would like Allison to play an octagon or something, or Babies in Black.
Yeah.
Allison!
Allison!
Octagon! Octagon!
Bag of tickets.
It's up to my friend Anton here.
It's not
Allison.
To me.
Anton gets no say.
I have that hat too. My nickname at Christian Brothers was Mother's Boss Bud. Oh man.
Little world.
It is Christmas.
Little world.
Little
world.
Oh.
Little world.
Oh, requests.
What to do? Okay, I have to ask my friend, what are you fresh on guitar on? Or song?
Man, they're all the same key, man. They're all the same chord.
Who are you talking to, Allison? Anton knows all the chords.
I know all four of them.
I just happen to have the lyrics to Little World right here. What do you want? You want to play? Whoa, gauntlet drops.
Challenge.
Gauntlet
just
drops.
Just got off a plane.
No, I don't mind the gauntlet being thrown down. I'm just freaked out she keeps calling me my friend.
My friend.
That's weird.
You're right.
It's the tea.
Yeah.
It's the tea, yeah.
You're right. Forget that part.
All right, so you guys figured it out.
All right.
Time's
up.
You guys can talk amongst yourself
while you're talking.
The Kemp's clock.
Oh,
thank you.
Me and Kemp
gotta get on their bells by midnight. Thank you guys for coming out tonight. This has been a wonderful evening, as always. Thank you all for that, Kelly. Thank you for letting us come in here year after year. Do our thing. When it subsided and ceased being love, and everything stopped feeling snug as a glove, our beautiful moon hugged down to a crawl, and before we knew it, it started to stall. Whoa. There were smiles all around. Once we were done, we did not make a sound. No groan, no goodbye, not even one final kiss. I knew we had problems, but I didn't know that I did. Well, you had my whole world spinning. Now that it's over, there's no sign we ever had such a happy beginning. We were once daddy's brother, now we barely bother at all. Hey! Well, I've done what I could with this old torch of art. Pick up a few habits, collected some art. Without you, I feel like I've been blown apart. How did we get twisted? I guess we were from the start. Oh, 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 oh. Now before you go thinking that I've crossed the line,
I've got to tell your mother that I've lost my mind. I'm done with the crying, I'm just wasting my time. Beware of your future. Best of luck and goodbye. You had my whole world spinning. Now that it's over, there's no sign we ever had such a happy beginning. Once dad is brother, now we barely bother at all. You had my whole world spinning. Now that it's over, there's no sign we ever had such a happy beginning.
Which I thought was really sweet instead of send it. So if you're that person, come and see me. If you want to get one, I brought a couple extras, so please come get one. And then if anyone just wants a free treat, if you don't have any money or anything, I brought treats as well. If people want to. So come and say hi if you want to. Thank you for being an awesome place and an awesome people. Next time I'm going to get on these parts. Well, I'll probably be here sooner somehow, do something freaky, but I'm playing some big festival thing with Blackalicious in May, so come and rock with me. It's going to be awesome. Oh, and I want to talk to you about playing.
Oh, boy.
Get a little nervous in front of crowds.
I know. You're so shy.
Yeah. Still I am.
1, 2, 3, set, go! Woo! If my love's telling me how happy I could be, never gonna find out. A house in the burbs and a bitch in a tubious, I'm never gonna wind up. I didn't know Lennon, I'll kill your Kennedy, but I know one thing you gotta do, you're ready. If my love's telling me how happy I could be, never gonna find out. I'm never gonna find out. Better than so.
Well, what if David's last song was the Allison song again?
For 20 minutes.
Well, Jonah played me a very high compliment when he got here today. And so I'm going to try and play one of these songs for him.
Nice.
It's very old.
Keeping us faith in
and Christmas.
Get her grace inside if she was gonna play a song. crushed ourselves. We played at the pier.
Alright, it's for this.
Thank you guys very much for this great evening. And Art, thank you very much again. Arthur. We'll see you next year.
Anton still has his last song. That was Allison's song.
Oh.
Octagon, we're closing out with Octagon. It's so great. Ladies and gentlemen, Anton Barbeau, Merry Christmas. Thank you.
I've been here for Porky Dog. I was going to suggest a really old, like, no, I'm just Octagon is great. I was going to say crucifixion.
Yeah, I was going to say that too.
No, we don't care. Is that appropriate?
Yeah. Anton can do his last song, and then we can proxy vote him as the encore. Who's with me?
Yeah.
Octagon, crucifixion. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I don't know what I'm playing.
Octagon, crucifixion. Octagon now. Then we'll all go hooray, and then you'll play crucifixion. That's it for me!
Caught who you can tell. mistake. You sank my boat, I hit the bottom of the bathtub. You burned my house, the fire truck came much too dirty. Washed my favorite shirt in the wrong kind of water. And I am not afraid of losing you. I am not afraid of it.
Got your picture, Jim got it.